was so long ago.
Yeah, wasn't it?
So, do the treble, come out of the treble. I'll do a bit more talking, I'll talk to Rob, then we'll go in.
It's on the sign up there. Yes, Sawley. Yeah, we started there. So, we just get work.
Bit by bit.
Yeah.
So you'll have muscles, you'll have all this fresh air, all manner of things going on. So, is it relaxed? So you're out there on nights out, but you've never thought about...
No, I don't trust the people out there.
Oh, right, okay. Hello to anybody who's in Birmingham listening to us this afternoon. Listen, I better let you get on with the lot,
right,
otherwise
thanks.
Your dad's going to lose patience.
Canal, not to the end of Dover Mouth, just between Preston and Brook, as it says, and Charlow. And these mile markers sat happily until the First World War. I was about to become chair, I couldn't know who says it. We decided to look at the state of the mileposts on the canal. We did a complete survey to find out what was there, what condition we were in. We went along and we repainted the ones that were there and probably concrete to them in that we never concreted. And we found them in odd places like people's gardens. There were two.
We're back on the water though, after Roy Orbison and Pretty Woman.